Houston manager A.J. Hinch and general manager Jeff Lunau have been fired after the pair were suspended by Major League Baseball for the team's sign-stealing during the Astros' run to the 2017 World Series title and during the 2018 season. Commissioner Rob Manfred strongly hinted that current Boston manager Alex Cora, the Astros' bench coach in 2017, will face equally or more severe punishment. Manfred said Cora developed the sign-stealing system used by the Astros. The Red Sox are under investigation for sign stealing in Cora's first season as manager in 2018, when Boston won the title.
Late breaking from Los Angeles. Retired NBA star Kobe Bryant has died in a helicopter crash Sunday. He was 41. Kobe Bryant died in a crash near Calabasas, California, a source told the Associated Press. It was unclear if other family members were on the helicopter. A Southern California Community College baseball coach, his wife, and daughter were among those killed in the crash of the helicopter carrying Kobe Bryant and his daughter. The younger brother of Orange Coast College coach John Altobelli confirmed the deaths as relatives, friends, and players gathered at the school's baseball field Sunday afternoon. John Altobelli was entering his 28th season as coach of the community college. His daughter played on the same basketball team as Bryant's daughter, Gianna. And from Los Angeles, host Alicia Keys said the Grammys are steeped in quote-unquote crazy sadness with the loss of Kobe Bryant. Keys said in her opening monologue Sunday that today, quote-unquote, Los Angeles, America, and the whole wide world lost a hero. She was then joined by members of Boys to Men for an a cappella rendition of It's So Hard to Say Goodbye to Yesterday. The Grammy Awards are being held at the Staples Center, the arena where the former NBA superstar played most of his career. He died in a helicopter crash Sunday morning. We're standing here in the house that Kobe Bryant built.
In the NHL, the Los Angeles Kings have traded Stanley Cup winning goal scorer Alec Martinez to the Vegas Golden Knights for 2 second-round draft picks. Martinez has spent his entire career with the Kings, who drafted him in 2007. Although he has never scored more than 11 goals in a regular season, he earned a permanent place in franchise lore by scoring the series-winning overtime goals in both the Western Conference Finals and the Stanley Cup Finals 6 years ago. Martinez was also a member of the Kings' first championship team in 2012. He had 62 goals and 136 assists in 597 career games, and he has 6 goals and 10 assists in 64 career postseason games. In tennis, Maria Sharapova says she is retiring from professional tennis at the age of 32. The 5-time Grand Slam title champion and former number one ranked player has been dealing with shoulder problems for years. She played only 2 matches this season and lost both. Sharapova burst out of the tennis scene at 17 when she won Wimbledon in 2004 and would go on to complete a career Grand Slam with 2 titles at the French Open and 1 each at the U.S. Open and Australian Open. The Russian, who moved to Florida as a child, served a 15-month ban after failing a doping test in 2016. Since that suspension, Sharapova managed to reach only 1 major quarterfinal.
We got coaches Kevin Marshall, Courtney Griffin. Start with Coach Marshall here. 81-55 victory. Very decisive. But it wasn't so at halftime. Tell us a little bit about the halftime speech.
Just had to warm up. We warmed up. The guys got to play baseball, basketball. And we did what we did.
And I'm going to ask Coach Griffin the same question. 81-55. Wasn't too decisive at halftime. Tell us about the speech.
Pretty much just a little slow start. And then, we pick it up in the second half. We just saying, hey, it's the last game. We got to be ready for the playoffs next week. It's going to turn up to intensity. And they know what to do for me.
Exact question. What's division right now? Of course, envisioning the state championship at the Breslin Center, but what's the word going into districts?
Havoc.
Wreaking havoc, Coach.
Same thing, habit, trying to go on mama mentality now.
There we go, just like on the podcast a few weeks ago, mama mentality. Kevin Marshall, Courtney Griffin, Bridgeport wins 81-55, TVC Eastern Divisional Champions 19-1 record. Four times, four consecutive TVC Eastern Divisional
Champions. Four times, let's get that right.
There we go.